poverty and obedience.
I would like to include a fourth vow. To give hope to those who have lost it. And to recognize the face of the Lord in those who suffer. This is our vocation.
Taking advantage of the dying in order to baptize them.
For me, there is no difference. A Christian must be a good Christian, a Muslim must be a good Muslim, and a Hindu must be a good Hindu.
Mother Teresa. It's ready for you.
I'll only send them away when your mothers and sisters are able to do what that nun is doing. That one is a daughter of the Goddess of Mercy.